All right, man, let's light some up. I didn't bring out the musket shot for this. It just got done. It stopped raining like 20 minutes ago. Patio is already dry. There's more rain coming tonight. So we're celebrating possible end of the drought if we get enough rain in this area. So we'll do a night stalker. These are all screech and scream. Those are nice. Fierce tiger. That's why they call them screech and scream, man. And we got a screaming fear. I think I got the launch just about perfect. Whoops. In the tree. And it didn't crackle, but anyway, alright. Launching them out of a spent room and candle and a upside down milk crate, but I can't wait to really start rocking and rolling this New Year's and maybe my birthday. We're going to be doing a lot of fireworks, maybe not a lot, but some fireworks from the musket shop for Red Beer, from Red Beard, and show you guys how the whole mesh thing works on the bottom of it. So and the giveaway. So I haven't forgot about the giveaway, and I'm still working on that. I'm waiting on something to come in. Anyway, Yellow Groove out for now. Finally got a little rain. We're supposed to get a little more rain tonight. But the sky looks promising, man. When you're in a big drought, man, you know, when you're in a drought generally, that's a good sign, seeing dark clouds. So we'll see how much rain can get in here between now and overnight into tomorrow morning.